watching MeTv and we're here at the Pots Fresh event in Portsmouth.